Unlocking the secret language of dogs. Understanding our dogs begins with recognizing they have their own language. Observing their behavior, sounds, and expressions is the first step to bridging the gap between human and canine communication. Dogs communicate with each other through body language, vocalizations, and scents. These methods are instinctual and developed over thousands of years, helping them convey emotions like fear, excitement, or curiosity. Effective communication is crucial for dogs. It helps them interact with their environment, establish relationships, and maintain social structures within groups, ensuring their safety and well-being. Each dog communicates differently based on their breed, age, and personality. Understanding these nuances allows us to tailor our interactions, responding to their unique signals with empathy and patience. Humans can communicate with dogs by learning to interpret their signals. We can use our tone of voice, body language, and consistent commands to convey our messages in ways that dogs understand. There are many ways to communicate with dogs. Training sessions, playtime, and daily interactions offer opportunities to build a mutual language, strengthening the bond between you and your furry friend. Research into dog communication reveals fascinating insights into their cognitive abilities and social behavior. Studies show that dogs can understand human emotions, emphasizing the depth of our interspecies connection. Learning how to communicate with your dog involves observing their reactions to different stimuli. Pay attention to their body posture, tail movements, and facial expressions to decipher what they are trying to tell you. Spending time understanding dog communication can enhance your relationship with your pet. It allows for a deeper connection, making it easier to address their needs and ensure their happiness and comfort. Recognizing the importance of body language is key. A wagging tail may indicate happiness, while flattened ears could suggest anxiety. Each gesture speaks volumes about your dog's feelings and intentions. Vocalizations are another important aspect. Barking, whining, or growling all serve distinct purposes. Learning these vocal cues helps you respond appropriately, whether calming a fear or celebrating an achievement. Dogs are incredibly perceptive to human emotions. They respond to our moods, often providing comfort or companionship when needed most. This emotional bond is a testament to their communicative abilities. Using positive reinforcement in training helps dogs associate our commands with desired behaviors. Rewarding them for understanding our signals fosters an environment of trust and mutual respect. Ultimately, mastering communication with your dog enriches both your lives. It's a journey of mutual discovery, where understanding deepens your connection and enhances the joyful companionship that dogs bring to our world. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing dog information.